by the madness in their eyes.
By the mountain.